Hey guys, it's Carter from Racquet Network, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do a stencil with our brand new yellow Racquet Network ink.
I've got the stencil attached to the racquet, and now it's time to apply the ink.
And there it is, a stencil with our brand new Racquet Network ink. These inks, along with stencils, can be purchased on our website at racquetnetwork.com.